Nila Soru. Food eaten under the moon. Food shared with the moon. Nila Soru, food blessed by the moon. As the white morsel holds perfectly together, moving from plate to mouth, or better yet, from feeding hand to yours. Nila Soru sounds nothing like ice cream, but it looks like it. Creamy curd, white rice, white vanilla. Venn Nila, the silvery moon. When it's that delicious cold, you don't care that it's not sweet. Nila Soru lining the plate in little moons drawn from the big mother moon. Spots of curry, flecks of chutney, but that perfect mini moon will be yours. 1, 2, 3. Nila Soru melting into your mouth in a cool, giggly, tickly fit as the tang hits the back of your throat. But other hands are reaching over the plate, so you play with elbows, wrestle with fingers, and race to catch that next mouthful of the moon. Nila Soru, halted by stern eyes, still mid-skid, mid-wrestle, mid-giggle, reminding you to chew. But it's so soft, how can you? The feeding hand melts into yours. Another mouthful smiles up from your palm. Nila Soru, as you look up, see a bite taken out of the moon. You stop mid-mouthful and it goes down the wrong way and you cough. When you look up again, the moon is smiling back, laughing at you. So you pout and you resort to eat the moon again. Nila Soru, good night. This piece is called Nila Soru. I know we are all over the world going through a very difficult time, a lot of fear, a lot of stress. Nila Soru is a phrase used by parents, caregivers, when they are feeding their very young children, teaching them to eat with play and some mischief, laughter, and a lot of love. I hope wherever you are, wherever you grew up, whatever language you speak, you have some such memory, because that memory can give you hope and inspiration and strength for the future that we are all going through. Stay safe. My name is Ramya Pandyan. I also go by Idea Smithy online. Good night.